Let's hope we don't get disconnected or any of that gunk, because then I'm gonna swear a lot.
You know, I posted my fourth lap. That was my fastest, that was my quickest lap. Right? And after that, I just couldn't get that back again. And I think it was a 1:26, I think. About it all. I just the fastest lap was like a 1:20.4. Still, it was not 1:19. I just couldn't find that fucking pace. Oh, sorry. I just couldn't find the damn pace again. But Michael got a 1:17.8. Skippy got a 1:17.7.
Michael is, I don't know, maybe he did a lot of practice.
Yeah, bearing in mind they actually did a they did a race on Monday. Okay, they did a race, like practice race on Monday. So yeah.
Okay, 1:19.3.
I saw the way that was taking it last corner. Yes, I see. Like literally half the cars in the cross.
Fuck man, I'm trying too hard here. Yeah, I don't know how to take that corner properly, man. Like, cause I checked on the in the race. I'd lose like 4 tenths to the guy behind me.
For menu 19 laps on softs, 19 laps on medium, and then one hard. Yeah, that's the actual difference.
Thank you. The first corner, all the corners actually.
And your second time stuck? Or blue?
It just went off. No, I actually lost time in the last sector. But on the first sector, I got a 28.1, second sector 23.4, and third sector 27.29. Optimal is 18.859, less than 200.
Just your point of view. Any pleasure. The racing incident. What do you think in the... Okay, well, Alan Sykes. He's got to go to that one. That was just a cut diving in there. Oh dear.
Oh yeah, I saw that.
What the fuck?
Yeah, that is... Yeah, I don't know, it's pointless even... thinking about that kind of thing. That's just... a puss.
Look earlier, I mean, I think in the week we were chatting and saying, you know how sport we are, yeah, and I mean, like they said to each other, keeping it clean and whatever the case may be. I go out in the world, but yeah, in GT sport, and you get exposed to all this cuck driving, and you gotta put that, you know.
Yeah, but I mean, with some racing, because it's not real life, I think we can afford to want everything perfect, you know, and expect drivers to be clean. Shit, man. That thing, that story of Jeremy, though, that was for me, that was a racing incident. I don't think he braked early, because that's where I break. But I mean, fair enough. I don't think he saw the guy rocketing down the inside. He just left a gap. He wanted a late apex. So I don't know. They're saying there that he left the gap because he saw that guy. I don't believe that, because your mirror and your radar is not gonna pick that up. It was slight contact. But the contact wasn't the cause of the spin. So I don't know how you can expect somebody to get a penalty for not waiting.
But at the other scene though, for my fucking red gold, God, I think he might have fucking missed his breaking point.
I don't think he missed his breaking point, because he still kept it in the on the track. So that's what I was asking earlier. I was asking earlier, like, yeah, where do I? And then I fell out of the party chat. I was asking, like, hey, what must my bias be on and stuff to be able to break like that? Because that is insane.
And you know what? I had the same incident where the broken lobby. Fucking yes, it's blast. I'll just put the brake bias in 5 to make sure I get them fixed. And then lock. Because the tires are also worn. You see, that your arms get tired when you race a bit too much.
Yeah, at first it used to, but then I turned down the force feedback and stuff for the endurance races because you don't want to be fighting the whole time. But sometimes too much feedback also can slow you down because you keep fighting and you know you make corrections and stuff where you don't necessarily need to. Yeah, I keep going like I just put the left wheel on the curb there, then I get a penalty. Surprisingly this time round I didn't, but
rather make mistakes now as opposed to in the race as well, eh? When I rage quit that race earlier, I was thinking, fuck this race. I just couldn't get the grip, man. And I'll put it on board with Kaelin, and I watched him on the last corner, by the last cone. That's where you actually turn into that corner. I'm checking, okay, thank you. I'll take that. How about the 2 cone with a 1 cone? That's where you turn in.
I brake at the 2 cones and then I turn at the 1 cone, but you have to, for me, I have to climb that curb on the left. And if you don't catch it right, then it just throws you off over the curb on the other side and you get a penalty. Hey, the second last corner also, fuck man. Yar. It's like the car just wants you to go into fourth. And then I go into fourth and I forget to lift. And then I'm on the grass.
Double left and when I pull the car, it's catching like a drift out there, but I'm running against, I catch it and then it goes off. How many of the old cars, huh?
Yeah, I got my weight transfer all wrong there. So what did I say? 8518.
Okay, so you're gonna go medium, 8 medium?
Oh no, I'm gonna go 5. Shit, I forgot now again. Okay, I'm in number 9 on the door.
Oh yeah,
5 medium, okay, so it's 5818, let's see.
Okay.
I don't see any names that I recognize here. Oh, Stefano. Okay, went up against the Italian before. Stefano from Days.
He's not even a spine on me.
Yeah, he's probably gonna drive like that, this Italian, bro, you know.
How many Spanish and Alba that I got? 1, 2, 3, 4. I got at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 Spanish, 2 Austrian. What advantage. I never hear that people put on a Sunday. Jeffrey had made earlier. Oh yeah. Check Ryan's post.
Okay, so let's see. I think if I start up front, I'm gonna do the 2-stop. If I don't, then I'll do the 3-stop.
Oh shit, I'm on mediums. I was supposed to do the fucking tires to softs. I'm soft already. Why? Let's go. And I can just change to the medium. Oh, I can just go medium softs.
Sierra, you fucking idiot, man. Okay, I manage a 19.6 now in qualifying. Pole is a 18.5 and I'm in second.
This is fucking pole is 120.1. What's the race pace gonna be? Fucking lost time, like. Starting ninth so far. Done a lot of the dice here.
Your mother's puss! For fuck's sakes, man, you cunt! Fucking Duas goes on the grass and then he just decides to put himself back on the track in front of me. Fuck's sakes, and I was going faster. Fucking hater.
Sus, man.
Spanish, of course.
I'm starting with a broken lobby. It's gonna be a fucking task.
So far, it looks like third place. I could have had second if it wasn't for that idiot. We'll see. Now I'm gonna go 9. Let's go 9 laps soft, 11 on mediums, and then finish on the hards. Third place. Okay, where's this shit? So I'm gonna try and record this. Let's see when we start.
What did I mean to say? GT.
1, 2, 3, 4.
If we're starting at the back.
4 Spaniards.
I have medium, go medium. Yes, it's 4 medium now. So I'm starting at the back, okay? Just not in front of him, but to the back. Starting the odds. Do I go hard now? So I do one lap of hard and some mediums, okay. This is how to do hard. And then I know it's done. Because I'm starting 10th anyway. 11th. That's
if I'm you, I'd start on the mediums. Because you can get left behind if nobody else is starting on hards.
More than I wouldn't be supporting as a broken lobby now. So yeah, I'm gonna put the mediums and I'll run this for as long as possible. But yes, this is what Charles Bayer, like you wouldn't believe it. Fuck.
My car, Charles, the fuel. I don't know what they're talking about when they say this car's not bad on fuel, but it's worse than a GTR.
is this? Okay. Yes, sir. So. Manga boy back back in lobby for the Spanish. Louis Lom. I've seen that name before. Louis Lom.
Louis Lom. South African. Mm.
Yeah.
Louis Lom. Yeah. Yeah, no, Louis, I think it's. I forget now his surname. But he was doing that chat box races. Those Monday night stuff that we were doing.
Hey, good luck, eh?
Yeah, you too. Porsche is a very good car around here.
But that's straight. A long straight.
Yeah, if you can if you can get the slipstream.
Yeah.
Then you're okay.
Be safe. Level that person slipstream on it.
I think it's a very good car for holding your position, but you're not gonna take names.
Yep.
Of course, the Spaniard who fucked up my qualifying decides to send it.
He's the person at first.
Oh, he tried to go up the inside. Yeah, but oh, your mother should have swallowed you, you cunt. Down to sixth. I just got a penalty now.
Corner cut.
No. I rear-ended a GTR and he pushed the Spaniard in the muck or tried to send it off. I'm sitting in fourth. 2 seconds behind third. 1.1 behind of fifth. Asshole. Fuck, man. Can you not like when your post also you? Third for the time being.
Nice. Soft or medium?
Soft. And he's gonna take the place. He's not. Once you hit lap 8 on the softs, then you start missing apexes.
That's how I feel about my mediums. I'm 8 on the 22 here. You hear the same?
Yeah.
Stopper, am I correct?
No, I'm going for the two stopper. Well, the way this always holding on to second place, it's like he's gonna finish here, like we must both still stop. And he's like driving so defensive when we can both, you know, use each other to. Because we're just losing so much time against the people behind us.
And those in front as well.
Yeah. Oh, and I'm sliding.
Shit, it was close. That was so fucking close. There's such a grass going down there.
Okay, we're doing mediums until lap 21. Sure, I came out in 9th.
I can't do softs all the way. 15 laps? I'm medium tires and everything. I need to stretch my mediums as long as possible. fucking losing time now.
Yeah, I'm just trying
to.
Yeah, I'm trying to be smooth, but this. Maybe should have gone with the hards and then finished on mediums. Although, no, here goes everybody, so I'm back in fifth.
Soft now, left round of me too. Half as left of all the racing of me. Really, 1, 2, 6, oh. What's yours? 18.
Huh?
What's your fastest left on that side? Your right left? This Ford GT is fast around here, eh? I didn't expect that from a Ford. To be honest with you. Can I get past that? And yes sir, 2 tenths. What a good left of the race. So you're fifth at the moment, eh?
Fourth.
Oh, okay.
I'm about to be fifth though.
Why?
The Ford. I don't know why he tried to run me wide there. I clearly gave him the space to make the pass. Somebody took out the cones. Looks like it might be fifth on the cards for me. I'm losing time against second and fourth, and I still have to put on hards.
How many laps to go?
Three laps. that. Same. Okay, we're boxing this lap. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Come on, shit. Oh, the odds.
They give him the sharp right and uphill.
Yeah, now the mediums were already. Just consolidation now. It's a miracle I came out in third.
I came to come first, but I didn't allow to fit. How the hell? I'm all left to do, but left 21 out of 22.
Yeah.
When I went into the pit now, they didn't allow me to do that then.
What do you mean? Did it reset you on the...
No, it just like gave me a drive-thru.
Shit. I finished third.
Well done, but now...
You're getting a penalty because of the...
Yeah.
And stop recording, that's cool, okay.
What the fuck is this all about now?
That's fucked up.
Exactly, I came in from my horns, 21 out of 22. So it's giving me that. Yes. What the hell?
That's fucked up, man.
I just gave a promise like a drive through, that's all it gave me.
Press the share button and then you save it. Oh, 100 points, I think that is the best I've done so far.
How can I get the fucking minute penalty I can third? Yarrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
capture that, post it on Twitter or something, tell them, check this cock.
Jesus, I don't understand this man. Things. Out of finish there.
The people are swearing each other here, Xe.
Where is this?
Here by me. The people are swearing each other here, Xe. Not a single person watched my thing or liked my stream. save the replay.
I got 13. That's bullshit, man. And the last fucking VR fat cock. That's bullshit.
Save the replay, bro.
Press again, man. Yes. 15 seconds out of gotten comfortable out of gotten third. Comfortable. 9 seconds. Yeah, I've gotten third easily. Yarr, man.